Predator Potion Outdoors. Badass bait that works. With a special thanks to our sponsors, Scent Crusher and Duke Traps. To be continued.
All right, I got Emmett with me.
First coyote of the morning. Caught it here in the badger den. I caught a badger here last year. So this set was worked the other day. Give me a thumbs up, Emmett. All right, you're gonna be on YouTube here in a couple days. All right, guys, everybody, thanks for watching. We're gonna get him. All right, Emmett's got his second coyote of the morning. Back another young one. He's showing us his teeth. Giving us a little vocal here. All right, we're gonna get him. Let's get him, Emmett. Good job, bud. All right, got third coyote of the morning. Like another pup. Boy, his eye's all messed up. What's wrong with his eye? What do you think, Emmett?
I think he looks good.
You think a good looking coyote? I think he looks good. You're in the shadow, bud. Go around on the other side. All right, guys. Nice coyote. We're going to get him. You got to get him?
Yep.
All right. Good job, Emmett. Shadow. Well, Emmett, how many does this make?
Number four.
Catching a lot of young coyotes today, but you know what? Got to get them out of here. This is just an old farmstead, and it is thick. I run about 10 deer. It was bedded down in here when I set this a couple days ago. So, all right, Emmett. Go get him. Oh, Ammo, he don't want no part of him. He's showing him his teeth. All right, we're going to get him. Well, what do you got here, Emmett?
Fifth coyote of the day.
How many?
Five? Yep.
You're a pretty good trapper. Reason I set this spot, there was a deer scrape. You can see where the deer rubbed his horns. There was a scrape here, and there's all kinds of urine and everything in here. And every coyote that comes by checks that scrape out. So you guys, I know that sounds stupid, but set them deer scrapes. You'll have a sprung trap every now and then from a deer, but it's sure worth a while. Nice coyote, number five. All right. Emmett, my good luck charm. Had a coon here yesterday. We got us a nice tomcat, big old tomcat. Spotted up too, pretty good. All it is a hedgerow going down between a bean field and a wheat field. What do you say, Emmett?
Well, I said she looks pretty.
Looks like a nice tomcat, doesn't it? Look at the belly on him. Woo! Woo! He's hung up, so he ain't going nowhere. All right, we're gonna get him. All right, we're back to Emmett's house, and we had a pretty good run. I don't know how many coons, 6-7 coon, 5 nice coyotes. And what you got there, Emmett?
Got a nice looking tom.
Big old tomcat. Seems like every time you go with me, we catch a tomcat.
Sure is pretty.
Got any pretty cat. And you picked him out. You said, it's a cat. I said, I don't know what it is. It's laying down. Laying down in a dirt pile where I caught a big old coon yesterday.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Had a good run. Good run. Day after Thanksgiving. All right, guys. We'll catch y'all later. Look at the spots on that cat. Look at the old spots. Look at them big old feet. All right, Emmett, give me a fist bump. All right, good job. Thanks for doing that. Hey, take a kid trapping. It's the best thing you'll ever do.